who you are, but thank you. Alright, this is inspired by a Mexican huapango groove and a beautiful girl on a bicycle. Well, I was minding my own, drinking coffee alone, down on the Lower East Side. Yes, it was late in the morning when she caught my eye. She was bobbing and weaving and spinning through the streets in her cut-off jeans, turning heads at the boys and the girls like some movie scene. Yeah, she's got those long legs, big skis, it's a mechanical advantage. It's a mechanical advantage on me. Lord, if everything is relative, this must be the space. Oh, she had her red shoes on, tattoos on her arms, pen in the steel up frame. It's the mirror here, an easy smile on her face. Yeah, she's got those long legs, big skis, it's a mechanical advantage. Yes, long legs. It's a mechanical advantage on me. But like most things, the curtain lags. Time only stretches so far. She turned the corner at Avenue A without a look or a glance my way. Yeah. I wonder if I'd even care. Had she been sitting on a park bench by herself in the square? Well, maybe beauty is best seen in motion. A noble sky at sunset, a wave crashing in the ocean. Whoa, but I can't help myself. I can't look away. It's a mechanical advantage. Long legs, big skis, it's a mechanical advantage on me. Oh my, on me.
PILOBOLUS!
Oh yes. Creative, fun, goodness. In the dark, in the country, in Connecticut. 5 Senses Festival. That's what it's all about.